honourable members for their participation.
The move by the National Assembly to reject the presidential nominee to the position of Secretary to the Cabinet has been met with regrets as institutions express their displeasure with the move. CIC Chair Charles Nyachae says MPs misused their constitutional powers by rejecting Monica Juma's nomination, yet in his opinion, she is a qualified candidate for the position.
We on our part intend to seek legal action, such legal action as may be necessary, to ensure that those who have abused their offices in this manner are dealt with in accordance with the law, including being deemed unsuitable to hold public office.
But the Speaker of the National Assembly, Justin Muturi, took issue with Nyachae's threat, saying Parliament acted within its powers.
As to CIC going to court, I think that's a big joke. It is unlikely that anybody can compel Parliament to act in a particular manner.
Deputy President William Ruto has discredited the MP's move, claiming they contravened the law.
Kama mmepatiwa mambo ya vetting, mutumie mambo ya vetting to look for integrity, to look for professionalism, and to look for people who can deliver on the mandate they will be assigned. Sio kwenda kutafuta mambo mengine huko chini. Ati sijui sura imekaa namna gani, hajavalia vizuri, hana kimo ya kutosha. That is not what was intended in the constitution.
Wiper leader Kalonzo Musyoka and now Kenya leader Martha Karua are among opposition leaders who have expressed their displeasure with the manner in which the National Assembly has handled Monica Juma's vetting and approval at the committee level.
The Jubilee government is seemingly in the mood of putting user-friendly individuals in positions of influence as part of their overall strategy towards the 2017 general elections.
Some legislators have, however, vowed to save Monica Juma and have distanced themselves from Thursday's events.
Monica Juma did not order executive order number 6. It is the president who ordered executive order number 6. So by purporting to reject her, they are actually rejecting their own president.
Constitutionally, Monica Juma is still the substantive principal secretary in the Interior Ministry. Kendagor, Obadiah, Citizen Weekend.